I just want to say, while I'm looking for the psalm, that Nebuchadnezzar is the most powerful man in the earth at this time. He is the ruler of the world. And even he has a dream that scares him. Even he has the fear that he needs to seek out others to help him with his fear. And even he will be humbled, as we will find out as we continue. The most powerful man in the world is only one dream away, one illness away, one act of pride away from being the most humiliated and humbled man in the world. But we'll find out about that later.